Well, hello, good afternoon, everybody. We should be up and away in a few moments with our coverage that I'm sure will be a fascinating game. There is an added sense of drama provided by the elements, actually. The rain has once more decided to appear at this most inopportune of moments, and it is heavy rain.
The way.
Gravenberg, Wilson, and João Palhinha, Kearney, and João Palhinha, and here's Raul out to the right. Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. Kearney was short, and that has been clubbed away. Castagna. Now, has he got the beating of his marker here? A well cut out. Decent hit! Now, who's going to be first to this? He can get that clear. Nice ball, and he might be in here. Kearney. So we're still where we started right now. Oh, good spread. Some really good ball movement. Andres Pereira!
Good hit, kept the keeper honest.
His pass away. Can he latch on to this? He's left his man. The ball is loose and the chase is on. Defending of the desperate variety. And now they can spring out of defence. Interesting ball. He can run onto that. Gravenberg, Gakpo. Oh, that's a vigorous challenge. Out to the left it goes. Chooses to go back. Backward it goes. Raul.
It's looking pretty clear now, Peter, that the wide players have been told.
Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. But it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the want of trying, so nothing to show as yet. At the break, it's 0-0. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to
a chronic case of impotence.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. And we're already back underway here.
No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now?
Floated up and over. And they've been given a corner. And it's been taken short. No, he wasn't going to let him past. Darwin. And he can clear it away. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
In the script, and you have to feel for him, Peter. It's ended in some embarrassment.
Fortuitous as it may have been, they all count one.
Well, you can't ask for much better than that, Peter. Bang, bang, two in double quick time.
João Palinha. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Mohamed Salah.
I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Gently done. Kenny.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Sends it forward.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
They play crossfield, changing the point of attack. Kenny.
Decent progress down the left. Iwobi.
Lovely passing, lovely movement as well.
Oh, he's trying to skip past his man. Raul, and the shot! And he's there to make a break. And that will